When I came up with the idea for the We're Not Going to Take It video and they were looking for someone to play the father, I was telling the director, Marty Callender, I said, well, you know, someone like Mark Metcalf from Animal House, because to me, he's a superstar. Yeah. And Marty says, someone like, why don't we just get Mark Metcalf? What are you doing, working on a cure for cancer? The guy hadn't worked since that movie. So for like $1,000 on a coach ticket, I'm picking Mark Metcalf up at LAX.